guest I first met in 2005 when I started playing in Las Vegas. And he came round to my hotel suite to play me his band's first album, which was called Hot Fuss. We've been friends ever since. And he was the first person I thought of to ask to come and sing with me, even though he's played Glastonbury 6 times with the Killers, okay? So I'd like to introduce my dear friend and fantastic artist, Brandon Flowers!
Dancing in the sand. Now seen her. She was dead.